Hey, let's dance, sugar.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, for sure.
It's a hello dance. Don't tell me you dance like her, though.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, I could dance. Get a score of 2,500. Okay, look at the music. Hey. Want me to steal the whole van? Okay.
Hi there, son.
What's happening, homeboy?
Hearing the sound.
Damn, we just kicked her out of the door like that. I thought we were gonna have some fun first, but my man said no mercy. Hey guys, welcome back to episode 3 of the San Andreas walkthrough, man. We're not gonna waste too much time. Look at my man over here with the booze. But we're gonna go and hop straight into it, man. We got a mission right here. I'm not gonna waste too much time, and I'm very excited to hop into this one. If I had to say, you know what I'm saying? Hey.
Damn.
What you doing? Digging
Yo,
grain?
I need that hat, man.
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie.
Exactly.
When you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look.
Yo, the soundtrack is fire, man. Yeah, we got the UPS truck, though. We finna rob somebody in the UPS truck. That's crazy. Alright. It is what it is. Daylight, we got 8 minutes. Okay, we got a time. We timed, okay.
What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Wright.
Shut up. That's my homie, Mr. Wright.
Stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Man, if y'all, wait, park the truck near the house and get the guns before daylight? All right, sounds good. Yo, if y'all enjoying this series, man, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. It's very much appreciated, man. We're going to keep on posting. I'm probably going to be posting anywhere from 4 to 5 times a week. So, you know, we're consistent over here. So make sure you stay tuned and hopefully y'all enjoy this series, man. But hopefully, okay. We can't get in a crash in this mission because we timed. We don't got time to mess around. But we finna rob my mans when he's sleeping? That's unfortunate, bro. Very unfortunate, but hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. The cops are already on us. Look at that. All right, a little spot right here.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right.
Come we finna crawl around and
bastard.
Get the guns?
Shut
okay,
up.
Really?
He can't stop me, you buster car. Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch.
All right, bet. Oh, we got a mask on, bro. We look like we look like Rey Mysterio, bro. Look at us. All right, come on. Man, breathing loud as hell. Bro, I know he got all the guns. This man got a whole shooting range on his wall. Come on, look at the old pops. If you make too much noise, he's gonna wake up. Yada yada yada. All right, cool. Look, yo, what is good with this ceiling? This shit looks like it's coming off. Look at this. Alright. Is this what we checking out? Alright. Can we crouch? I don't think we can crouch with it in our hands. Oh, we almost got caught. Our noise level was getting up there.
Alright, keep boom. It coming, CJ.
Got you. Oh, we still timed. Okay. I'm guessing there's something upstairs, right? Yup. Alright, I don't know where he's sleeping, but... Alright, walk nice and slow. Alright, we good. Perfect. Bro, I like how this, bro, like, everybody just tags me along for these missions.
He's making a killing.
Is there more in here? Everybody tags me along for these missions, but they make me do all the hard work, bro. Like, what's going on here? Is there another one in here? I'm not 100% sure. Can we open doors? Oh, we can. Alright, cool. Grab it, CJ. What you doing? Alright, nice and steady, my man. This man's a shooter, bro. He got newspapers, guns. He got the American flag. He got a whole shooting range. My man gotta be a master prestige.
Alright. Natural housebreaker, homie.
Find a crate or get in the truck and go offload what you already stashed. Shit, we might as well go for more. We're here. We might as well get a little something. What else we got up in here? Oh, I don't want to make too much noise, though. Which room is he in? Okay, there's one right here. Yeah, he got to be in this room right here. Okay, noise not even going up at all. Nice and steady, nice and steady. Oof. I know this box gotta be heavy as hell, bro. We need to continue to hit the gym, bro. Look at my man's arms. We need to go hit them dumbbells right now. Alright, I'm cool with this one. I'm not gonna get too greedy. There's plenty more or shit. I'll go for more then. You know what I'm saying? You can't tell me there's plenty more than expect me not to go for more. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Is this a door? No, it's not. Okay. Did he hear me? No, okay. Yo, I feel like a little secret ninja. Can't open this bad boy. Alright, these doors can't be open. So, where the hell are these crates? I know they don't expect me to go in the same room as him, because that's not happening. Is there another one up in here? Yeah, I think we might call it a day. I'm not risking it for the biscuit. Hell no. All right, let's get out of here, bro. Yo, my man got ammunition on the counter, on the kitchen counter. All right, yo, let me not get too loud. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here, bro. We got 3 minutes. We don't got too much time. Let's go.
Let's get up out of here.
Yeah, for sure. I think we left like one or two of them, but it is what it is, but I wasn't taking a risk. Oh, see, I thought the timer was to get back too. If we had two whole more minutes to looking for the stashes, I would have looked for them, but it is what it is.
LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Come on, don't disrespect me, man.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
All right, we got a little storage unit. Let's go ahead and reverse this bad boy. Okay, my fault. You know what I'm saying? I'm not the best driver out here. There we go. That's cool.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Hey, bro, eventually we gotta make it out the hood, bro. I'm not gonna lie. You can perform burglaries at night when not on a mission? Okay. So it's a little side mission to get some money. Okay. Many houses could be broken into. Alright, cool. We gotta get the UPS truck. Alright, cool.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
Alright, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
My man just disappeared. He went straight to heaven. That was a little nice mission. Yo, how you doing? Let me take the car real quick. I'll give it back. Give me 3 to 5 business days. I'll be back with you. Alright, let's go do this OG mission, bro. We've been stalling on that OG mission for a while. But it says to go between time 6 and 22, and it's about to be 6. By the time we get there, it'll be perfect timing. So let's go ahead and get that mission over with. Because, you know, the time little restriction, It's a little annoying. So, let's go handle that. How far is this, by the way? We are... Oh, yeah. We, like, across the map. Alright. Well, I'll see y'all when I get there. Alright, we made it, man. It says 6 to 22, so they better not give me an issue with the time. Come on. Let's handle business with my man OG. Bro, come back with... Bro, 6 in the morning? Bro, I knew it was gonna be something, bro. I knew it. It says between 6 and 22, bro. It's 7. Like, what? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do another mission. We gotta go back across the map to do another mission. I'll see y'all when I get there. Alright, we made it back to our little block. Let's go and see what's happening, man. Yo, is that a gang member? Ain't no reps out here. What's good with you, dog? Yo! Alright, yo, start the mission. Jesus, bro, they don't be playing, bro.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried. So I'm making my own. Strong. It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling?
Bro,
boy,
why are the cops always over
what
here?
What should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man.
Yo, my man getting bitched by the cops. That's unfortunate.
Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Square business, man.
Okay, he's on our side a little bit. I appreciate you, brother.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community.
It is what it is.
Your train's gonna be there in 5.
Yo, my man got the whole combo on the floor, though. That's unfortunate. They said the train's gonna stop in 5 minutes, yo. We better get going. Oh, it's an ammo train. Okay. We better stack up on guns, huh?
Not your shit, dude. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it.
Bro, if y'all complaining about driving, man, you could drive yourself.
Blow us all up in flames, then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Where's your concentrate on the road, then?
You love to give a homie a hard time.
He's trying to keep my soul.
Oh, there's hella enemies over here.
By nagging them to death?
Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right.
Okay, everybody and their grandma want this train, huh?
You want side tacos, got your hurt.
Oh, yeah, we straight up running them over, bro. Done. Any more, y'all? Still one more around the corner. Yo, that man hiding in the tree. That man in the bush. Come here, boy. Oh, yeah. Say goodbye. Protect the train from the ballers. Okay, we got the purple. I'm guessing it's the purple gang. I'm straight. I'm just gonna run them over, bro. I don't got time for all this. Come here, bro. How y'all feel? Okay. I don't know how we did not die right there, but I'll take it. Our car not even smoking. How you doing, brother? All right, let's do it. Yo, I don't know how we didn't die right there.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you.
Bro, they better not leave me hanging, bro. Throw me some boxes. Oh, shit. Okay. Boom.
I got it.
Oh, I like this.
Nice throw, fool.
Nice and peaceful. Plain catch.
Ooh, oh, shit. And another one. Okay, CJ. That's all I can carry. All
right, bet.
Hop in the car.
I don't know if it was supposed to be that easy, but I'll take it.
Man, we got one time on our tail.
Let's get the hell out of here, man. Alright, fuck it. Let's go across these tracks. Alright, boom. We going back to the block or what? I think so. Oh, we got 3 stars. I just peeped. You don't got no cops on us though, so. Oh yeah, and oh yeah, this is perfect. Yo, the perfect setups, man. Like y'all know what y'all doing for sure. Cops won't recognize us today. Hey, bro, I just got a paint job, dog. Come on now. Alright. Let's head back to our little cul-de-sac. Perfect, bro. Perfect execution, bro. That was slight. I wonder how much ammo and, you know, guns we get from this.
Stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
Pause.
Coming over to stash the shit.
Okay. Or we might just flip it. I don't know what we doing with these this ammo and guns.
Light it in.
Yo, look at the park job.
For
come
life,
on, bro.
CJ. For life, you heard?
I don't know, but you kind of left and right. One mission you got me, one mission you don't. I don't know how to feel about you. We gonna hop into another mission with my boy though. Yo, they got the helicopters on us. I want to do that OG mission, but like every time I hop over there, it's always an issue. So, okay, they got Ice Cube in the bag. I mess with it.
Hey, Rock.
In the morning, gotta think.
Low. Rock.
The.
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Why?
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
Hey, do what you gotta do.
That ain't it.
Because you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man.
My man, street smart, man.
I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
oh, yeah.
A hood genius,
who
bro.
Has more straps than anybody?
Okay, bro. Don't get too excited. I know we robbed the train, huh? But come on now.
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nia. The army.
Let's go. Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
wet.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
wet.
You don't fuck with
that wet ass blunt. I know his lips were all over that shit. Alright, get in the van with Ryder. Yo, don't tell me we messing with the army, bro. Like I know we doing good in the hood, but the army, that's a whole different story, my brother. Whole different story. Those dudes get paid to kill people that, you know.
You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie,
yeah, it's a big ass van.
He like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
What the?
Yeah. Yes.
I don't know how I feel about this, bro. I think we're getting too ahead of ourselves, but I guess we'll see. Yo, look at the driving, though. Look at the execution. Oh, my goodness. Okay. That was a little tight, you know what I'm saying? That was a little hard. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. Have a good day. Okay, truck. I guess you were not very happy I cut you off.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
I don't think this is smart,
man.
This
shit look real serious.
Exactly.
Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Bro. Okay, open the gate, or open the front gate by shooting the switch on the other side of the wall. Alright. Where the switch at? Are we hopping the fence? Oh, we are. Alright. Oh, shit. Hello,
hey,
motherfucker.
Stop where you are.
Don't shoot, dog. Why you gotta make it so obvious?
Oh.
Alright, I'm bringing out the gat. I got to.
You wanna get smoke, baby?
Fuck
oh,
you.
Yeah, bitch.
Get off of me, dog. Come on.
Nice job,
it's time
CJ.
To go.
Thought that was a suicide.
We already started, bro. We already started. Guns blazing. No hesitation, only
now,
penetration. What's good with you?
These motherfuckers fit.
Man, he only took 2 bullets. He was done.
Okay, we in.
I got you. Yo, don't run me over now. Alright, back it up. Oh! Come on now. All right, let's get this load.
I'll watch your backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
All right, cool. You better get my back for real, though. Oh, wait. No, I didn't want to do that yet. All right, there we go. Boom. Ooh, look at the control on this bad boy. All right, perfect.
Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
We still got plenty more. Give me a second. All right, there we go. Hit him with a quick UE. Boom. Okay, bro, look at my driving. I'm not gonna lie. I'm looking very professional right now. Come here. Oof. Yo, we in an army base, bro. There's no way we just getting away with this right now. Yeah, I saw some more soldiers over there. My man Ryder got my back, though.
Shit, CJ. Shit.
You better not get... Bro, you better get my back, my brother. You signed up for this. I'm just here to help you. You better have my back. Alright. Boom. Easy. That should be good. There's more outside. Alright. That's only two of them. I'm not mad. Bro, come on, son. You better stay on my forklift, bro. There we go. Come on. Come on, CJ.
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
There we go. Bro, I believe in you. Oh, wait. I don't know if these are the only boxes. There might be many more. I don't really know. Boom. Yo, they keep coming, Ryder. I believe in you, though. Shit, the way he be talking, he better back it up.
Come on, CJ. We got enough.
All right, that's what I thought. That's
CJ,
what I thought.
Get up front, drive us out of here.
Of course you want me to drive, bro. Can I get out? Thank you. Let's get out the gat just in case. Yeah, I knew it. Come on, son. You thought this was sweet? Don't try me. All right, let's get out of here, bro. Bro, we better have 5 stars, bro. We just robbed a little military base.
Go! Damn, man. These idiots just don't give up.
Hell no. It's the military.
Part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at him.
Aw, oh, damn, I messed up. Skirt. Got his ass.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie.
Is this where we going, bro?
It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. Yo. I don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't Boom. Listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns.
Yeah, you better get out of here.
Ain't no gangster, homie. You
Yo, get
smooth.
The hell out the
you
way.
No I keep it real.
Oh, yeah, we were reversing into our spot.
Came and hit you in your cheeks, homie.
Boom.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Look at
you
the pimp
say
walk.
You down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
All I do is complain. Bro, you literally make fun of my haircut, my weight, how I drive. Bro, we're not going to talk about it. Ryder, we are not going to be talking about complaining, man. Come on now. All right, that mission wasn't too bad. I don't know how we got away with robbing a whole military base without too much difficulty, but I'm not complaining, man. I think the only mission we got right now is the OG one, so I guess that's really the only option we got right now. It said 22 to 6. It says 22 right now, so let's head that way now and see if we can actually do this mission, man. Because I've been struggling trying to do this mission. Get out the- Oh, shit. We got the whole crew. Hurry up. Go. All right, man. I'm going to head to this mission. I'll see y'all when I get there. All right, man. We are here. They better not give me an issue this time, man. They better not. Come on. I'm guessing they want us to come at nighttime. It's nighttime. Finally, it worked.
Looking real technical.
My man OG.
You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listening party for my album.
Okay, first, okay.
I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me, OG Loke, baby.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shut the fuck up. Maybe
okay,
I'm
okay. Do this on my own. My man's working in the rain at Burger King.
For life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
That's how they really be, though. Them people that... My man, people be working at Burger King talking about their rap career, bro. That's a tough situation. All right, let's go ahead and unmark this. And we got to hop in a car. This taxi? Hey, yo, give me a ride, my brother. Actually, just give me your whole damn ride. It's give me that shit. Check. Come here.
Wanna go to jail?
Boom. Where are we going to, baby? I think we're going to the beach, right? I think they mentioned we had to go to the beach to steal somebody's surround system, right? And out of nowhere, it's not raining anymore, so let's see what it's all about. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, we definitely at the beach. All right, yo, I think we're supposed to be down here. There we go. If anybody's on these roads, bro, they getting ran over. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. All right, how y'all doing? Y'all having fun? Yo, look at her dance, bro. What is that, bro? She hitting the ultimate stinky leg over there. Yo, get to the beach party. Go talk to the DJ. Got you, got you, got you. Yo, she's still doing it, bro. Look at that rhythm. Yo, we gotta check this out. Okay, see, all these people just hitting a little twist. But this girl, she going all in. Is that even a girl, bro? Why is she built like that? Yo, you need some treatment, my brother. I would end your misery, but we gotta deal with this DJ first.
What's up?
Hi there, son.
Just looking for some fun.
I hate reading. I can't do it.
Get well, hey, let's dance, sugar.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, for sure.
Let's hit a little dance. Don't tell me you dance like her, though.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, I could dance. Get a score of 2,500. Okay, look at the music. Hey. I was always good at these rhythm games, bro. Let's go. Hey.
Dance and fly.
Yeah, we hitting this shit right now. Hey.
You the man.
Okay, right. Right. Left. Up.
Trying to learn us little? Are you a professional?
Shit, I might be. I'm not gonna lie to you. I need to get some lessons out here, especially to the one female in the back. She's still doing that dance. Hey. Alright, all we gotta get is 2,500. We almost there already.
Look at this guy!
Alright, I think we can quit, right? We got 2,500. I think we can stop it.
Wanna come and chat?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Lead the way.
Yo, that lady's still hitting this. She got maximum stamina. Oh, for real? Let me get this real quick.
Yeah, see you later.
Later, homie.
Can I steal this shit? Give me it, give me it, give me it. Oh, they want me to steal the whole van. Okay.
Hey there, son.
What's happening, homeboy?
You on the sound?
D Damn, we just kicked her out of the door like that. I thought we were gonna have some fun first, but my man said no mercy. Business only around here. Alright. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. We don't get the cops on it, so we're good. That was free game right there. Free game. My man OG better do something with this, bro. Something. He better get us off the hood or something. Yo. I can't believe we just keep the female out the door like that. We're hitting them dance moves, though, so hey. I had her delusionized. Oh, shit. That's a big-ass tree. Alright. All this for OG, bro. Like, what did OG do for us? I mean, I don't really know, but... CJ's a good dude, bro. He help anybody, to be honest. Alright, right around the corner. Let's see what's happening, man. This man OG better give me some money or something, bro. Like, no thank you isn't gonna work out for this one. Come on, give me at least five. If you give me 200, I'll be happy. 250, 250. We having a shootout already or what? Okay, no, that's just crime in the city, my brother. Something's going down. I don't even know what's happening. Jeez. But we got nothing, no money for that. Yo, let me get your card real quick. Appreciate you, brother. We got another mission with OG. That shit better not have a time restriction again. So yeah, I guess we're gonna grind out these OG missions, cause we already grinded out Big Smoke's and Ryder's missions, cause... Yo, are you good?
We even got a license!
Come on, son. Damn, y'all murdering people! Damn! Alright, we're gonna head to this OG mission, I'll see y'all when I get there. Alright, we here, bro. We better not have a time restriction, OG. I know you're not that much of a businessman, or that much of a busy man, but you work at Burger King. You work at the burger shop. Yo, let me look at the menu real quick, actually. Everything is 69 cents? Yeah, bro, if you don't give me a large chicken burger, what the fuck? Freedom fries? The apple pie sounds delicious right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. What else y'all got? Cola? Okay. Not bad, not bad. For 69 cents, you really can't complain, bro. You really cannot complain. Especially with today's economy. Oh my goodness.
Hey, it's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun and
get this. Bro, my man got the same two bars.
Anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like
sucks. Damn.
Damn, bro. Damn. My man just spit
my
on your
shit
dreams.
Was whack. Hey, what's happening, Loke? Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, exactly.
But who, homie? Who? Shit.
You got the image, bro. You look like Tupac. All you need is a ghostwriter.
But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
Ghostwriter. Exactly.
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot. Like,
bro, you need more help.
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Bro, we too generous out here, bro. We were like really trying to fulfill this man's dreams. I don't think it's going to happen either. Let's be honest. My man's still mopping the floors at Burger King. But, I guess we gotta do what we gotta do. Damn, what's up, Granny? I like the drip. Yo, why is she walking like that? She got maximum arthritis in her back. Tough times. Alright, so we wanna take Mad Dog's rhyme book. So this man wants a ghostwriter now. I mean, it kinda makes sense though, because he does have the image. Like, if there was to be a, what do they call it? I forgot what it's called, but, oh, an industry plant. If there's supposed to be an industry plant, he'll be a good one for it, because he has the image. Like, with the bandana on, with the shirt off, bro, I swear to God, he looked exactly like Tupac. So, I can't blame him. Yo, we going to the hills for this one. My man Mad Dog at the mansion. Yo, look at the Lamborghinis. I need a mansion like this. I'm sure we'll have one by the end of the game. Right now, we only got $2,700 to our name. My man all the way up in the hills. Mad Dog, Mad Dog, Mad Dog. I hope we don't try to rob it, bro. If we robbing multiple people for this man OG, we gotta get paid, bro. We gotta get paid. There's no way we doing this for the free ski. Yo, look at the drift. Yo, look at the car selection, though. All right, let's check this out. How y'all doing? Big ass house. Oh, he got the whole setup. I like it. The Ryan Book is in Mad Dog's recording studio. We really finna steal this man Ryan Book. His personal security is patrolling the mansion. Do not use any guns on your way to the Ryan Book. You will alert them. Use stealth to steal. The first guard cannot see you. This means you sneak behind them with a melee weapon and perform stealth. Bro, we finna kill people for this man. Yo. Oh my goodness. Come here, brother.
Don't trust me. I don't give a shit.
That wasn't stealthy at all. He's still alive if you don't get your ass down, boy. But he hit a little dance. If you crouch while I move, you can make less noise. Crouch and then target the guard. Okay. A stealth kill by holding L2, then press R2. Okay, cool. A guard is patrolling the swimming pool area. Observe the route. Okay, cool. Yo, he got a whole Glock in his hand, bro. The things we do for OG.
Back off, asshole.
Yo, what was going on right there? That shit was so glitchy.
You think you can take me on,
punk? Damn, we just stabbing him in the dick. I feel bad for you, my brother. No more kids. A guard is coming? Bro, if it's uno v uno, you know what we gotta do. Find a suitable place to hide before he spots you. Look in the area with the shadows. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and crouch in the corner. How you doing, brother? I feel like I'm Michael Myers right now. How you doing? Come here, brother.
Some noise.
Oh!
Trouble, tough guy.
Don't shoot your gun. Come on, Sonny. I think that's the last one, so it don't really matter if he uses his gun. He in the Harlem Shake on the floor. Jesus. All right, I think that's the last one. We should be good. Nope, there's still more. If you walk straight past, he will see you. Try crouching to pass the bar. Oh, is that Mad Dog himself? I like his little setup. He got the CRT going. Oh! You just scared me. Oh, it's game time. Oh, I can't even pull out a gun. It's over with. Are they chasing me or not? Nah? That just scared the hell out of me, bro. Alright, let's try crap. Bad idea, bro. They got auto aim. Will they find me if I hide? Let's see. Hey, it's worth a try, bro. I got one health out here. Alright, are we good? I think we might be good. Yeah, Buster. Oh, this is not fair. Okay, my man just spawned on the other side of the bar. Yo, so where's everybody else at? Alright, okay, we're good. Alright, fuck it, let's just keep it going.
Thank you.
Yo, these dudes gotta be dumb. Your boy got one health. We making it through, though. I'm scared. I'm very scared. Is this a vest? Oh, yeah, we got a vest now, baby. That's exactly what we needed, too. Are all these CDs? Damn, look at this man's collection. I like it. I want to buy some vinyls in real life, though, for real. Come here, butter. Butter boy. Yo, chill out with the guns, bitch. Damn. Stabbing you all in your arteries. Just because of that. Alright. This is studio. Is there anybody in here? Nope. Give me that. Oh, God. We gotta exit it, too? I mean, obviously, we gotta exit, but... There's a lot of guards today. My man got the whole security crew. Oh, we got our guns. We can really go guns blazing if we really want to. Should we do it? Nah, we don't got that much ammo. Oh, yeah, we do. Fuck it. Fuck you.
Oh, look, yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. You thought this was sweet? Can we kill Mad Dog? We might have failed the mission. Oh no, Mad Dog right there. Do we got a gun though? That's the question. Oh, okay, come on, brother. I don't think we can kill him. We're gonna fail the mission, bro.
What you think now, fool?
We can't do it. Alright, fuck it. Go, go. What is going on? Bro, what was that? I tried to... Come on, Carl. Yes, restart from the last checkpoint. They better... Bro, we have to restart the whole damn thing? Oh my goodness. Alright, bro. We're going hitman mode this time, bro. We're not wasting no time. Jeez, we gotta start this shit all over. I didn't know it was that serious. Alright, man.
Man, you smell.
Come here, bro.
Bitch, huh?
Dog. Okay. You done? Alright, yeah, you done. So dude, come and let me hide in the little room again. Come on, brother. Bro, I can't believe we gotta do this shit all over again. I mean, this is an older game, so, like, they don't have too much leeway. Like, they're not, you know what I'm saying? They don't feel bad for making you start a whole mission over.
Get a-
Bro, what is- I can't do the stealth- I can't do the stealth hits right away. Damn. You done? You done. Alright. Not too bad so far. Alright, we gotta make sure... We gotta chill out for this one. Yeah, this is where we got... We got molested in the last part. Alright, yo.
Yeah. You
gotta be joking, bro. How did he see me? Alright, I guess we're gonna hide in the room again. Unless we go guns blazing, but we don't even have guns right now, so let's forget that. We all know what happened last time we went guns blazing, bro. It didn't work out. How you doing, bro? I know you're making your way down here. Where are you, man? I don't got time to waste, my brother. Alright, he's just chilling right there, okay. I guess it's just a waiting game at this point, bro. Yo, look at my man, CJ, though. Murder time. Yo, can you go back to your job, bro? Go pour some beers or something. Yo, look at the wall, bro. What am I seeing? Look at the paintings they got, bro. I don't even know what to say. Yo, can you mind your business, please? I will run up on you, bro. And, like, to be honest, I will run up on you if you don't. Alright. I'm gonna give this man 5 seconds, man. 1, 2. Alright, ready, ready? Watch this. Watch this high IQ play. Ready? Hey. Ah! Yeah, bring that ass in here, boy. Oh, he got a whole gym set up over here. Yeah, bring that ass here. Mm-hmm. Oh. Bro, why they always stop? They got the whole gym. Yo, can we play some basketball while we're here? I can't run at him, bro. I'm gonna die. Fuck it.
Pay it up, you and me.
Fuck you. Yeah, we're dead, bro. There's no way we making it out without getting hit. We're done for. Yo, can we get some drinks to get some energy or nah? I need something. Alright, you enjoy your games. I need this vest. And last dude should be right here. Boom. Alright. Let's see if we can make it out, bro. Let's see if we can make it out this time. I don't know. It's gonna be difficult. No, why can I stealth kill? Fuck it, bro. Go. Get the fuck out of here. Go. I'm out. Ah, bro, this is so frustrating. Jesus, dude. It's like the stealth kill is not that good. Like, it don't work every time. Alright, bro. We did it flawlessly. We did not get hit one time. We didn't get seen one time. We got full bars right now. Well, let's see if we can make it out. Come on. Come on, stealth work. Thank you. Bro, what? I guess we gotta go guns blazing, bro. It's time.
Hey, what's crazy?
Go. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Yup, I knew it.
You should have stayed at home.
Yeah, you should have stayed at home, brother. I'm out of here. But they better not fail me, bro. I'm gonna be so upset.
Punk ass bitches!
Any more of y'all? Don't try me, man. Y'all got me uptight. Okay. We did that. We went. We had to go guns blazing eventually, bro. The stealthiness in this game was not working for me. I tried my best. It is what it is. But we made it out, though. You need to take the Ryan butt back to OG? I got you. Let's head that way. Yo, nah, let me... Okay, I didn't die. Good. Where's the cars, though? I guess we'll get a car on the road, I guess. Come on. Yo, let me get this real quick. Hey. Damn. Okay, that's why y'all had to stop at the red light. Now I'm really taking your shit. Never mind. Alright. Yeah, I'll take this. Not too bad. Excuse me. Bro, that was frustrating, bro. Like I said, the stealthiness was not working, bro. I'll be right behind somebody and try to attack, and he'll just start shanking them, like, publicly, bro. Everybody heard me going crazy. But, I made it work, man. I had to go guns blazing. But it is what it is, though. I'm not the best stealthy person in general, like, in any game, so it's not very surprising for me. But let's see what this man OG got to say, bro, because we did all of this. We better do this for a reason. Come on, OG. Don't disappoint me, man. I put my life on the line for you. Come on.
Loke, I got what you wanted.
No, look, it's Tupac, bro. I'm telling you, he looks like Tupac. Dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
My man got a whole different skin tone between his neck and his face. That's unfortunate. We got another OG mission. Do I really want to do this? I mean, I guess we really have to. Still can be used outside of missions. Okay. I'm really not going to use that because that shit is ass. But we have another OG mission. I think it's the only mission on the map, so I guess we really have to get with these OG missions. So yeah, I'll do one more than end the episode. Let's do one more. Hopefully it's not too outrageous, man.
Hey, excuse me.
I can't take this man serious.
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke, is he available for communication?
Who?
Communication.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
Okay, my man got promoted already.
So?
He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Bro, imagine we're having to wear those
what up,
hats.
Loke? CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside.
I'm an artist.
I'm gonna get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
Hype him up.
On the tail, a sad clown.
That shit was ass.
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Bro, this man want me to murder somebody every other day.
Kill him? Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Hey, we gotta do what we gotta do, bro. We gotta put him to sleep. This man, OG, really want me to kill somebody from every mission, bro. We better get something in return. When his rap game goes crazy, he better give me, like, 20%. Like, no exaggeration, at least 20%. Go steal his car and meet the other drivers before 10:30. Okay. Got you. But I'm trying to set this man, OG, for success. Okay, my fault. Alright, I'm pretty sure they want us to go over here, right? Oh no, I think I went the wrong way. Phone ringing, what's happening?
Aw, no, what's up, man?
When the Mad Dog chauffeur just left the grocery shop, called 10. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking, I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Am I stealing his shit? Give me it. Come here, boy.
What the fuck are you playing at?
It's my shit, no.
Hey, I just bought that.
Alright. Yo, we still got the vest. I appreciate that. I'll take any extra health I can get, bro. Cause this man CJ be dying with the dumbest things. Are we going the wrong way? The car is damaged. We can't hit the car. This is gonna be a tough one. Y'all know me, I'm not the best driver. Alright. Man, okay. Okay, my fault. Alright. We rebuild, reconstruct. Oh shit, okay. It was in Spanish. Alright, we can't hit this man's car. So be a little careful. Just a little bit, not too much. Alright, at least it's down the street. Alright, let's check this out. Bro, really? Boom. Alright, that works. Yeah, get in the car with me.
Come on, we need to go and pick up the bus.
My fault. I was handling some business. Yo, we in Hollywood, too.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
My dealer.
Position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
All right, I'm with y'all. Keep in the middle of the two cars until you reach the award ceremony. Okay. We finna ruin this man's award ceremony. That's kind of selfish, but hey, we gotta do what we gotta do for OG. Even though he still hasn't done anything for us, like not even a little bit. He's only made us go kill people, literally.
Keep frosty, guys.
So, we'll see. Ooh, I almost hit the car. Yo, they all got guns walking around with police. The police are really, like, peasants out here. Yeah, hop in the whip, shorty.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today,
bro, why would you say that right now?
Via the bottom of the ocean.
Why would you say that right away? Oh, I need to get something to eat. All right, I'll get something to eat right after this mission. Yo, this girl is loud as hell. But why would CJ say that right away, bro? You should have let us drive off first. See what happens when you talk too soon?
Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door.
Bro, you not going nowhere, dog. I'm sure he has a gun.
Money, I got bitches. Loads of fine.
Shut up.
Keep your speed up. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Get out. Whoa. No mercy. But that's not even that far, bro. They could really just swim back to the ocean or swim back to land. Come on now. I mean, they are locked inside, so I guess they do. But we jumped out, bro. Our door's open. All they gotta do is go to the front. Whatever, bro. It is what it is, bro. I guess we killed some in this fantasy. We got another mission with OG. All right, let's answer this phone call real quick.
What's happening?
Don't try to hit me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.
Of course we gotta go to the donut. Bro, come on now. I'm just going for a little stroll at the beach. All right, at least they're not chasing me too much. Jesus. All right, well, that wasn't bad. We got some new missions now. We got the mission with the cops. I don't know how I feel about that. But we still just got OG's mission and the cop missions. We're going to go ahead and end the episode here. We're over an hour. So, yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed this episode. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe if y'all did. Hopefully y'all doing good. I'm out, man. Peace.